About 3 miles from the back tail yard, the river's curve on down. Not far south of the town before Sullivan Shack was found. And back on the higher ground, well, you can see him every day, just walking down the line. So brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind. He's speaking his worried mind. It's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills. Tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no travel bill. I'm too old to ride the rails or thunder road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. So cold, the damp it makes me ill. Can't dig no roots in the mountainside when the ground's so hard and still. You got to stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn right and the company will pay high. I make enough money to pay my bills and bid these mountains goodbye. Well, then he said with a sigh, it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills. Don't sack for ginseng, won't pay no traffic bill. I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta. Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.